in business purposes, we can be quite good at collaborating, be quite good at sharing knowledge.
In Denmark, I think there's a legacy of great design, whether it being architecture, furniture, food, fashion. And so the end consumer is kind of demanding that from us as a brand.
I think Danish design is actually really uniquely positioned to work with sustainability really well, because already, I think as a heritage, it really focuses on simplicity and timeless design.